Many stories have been told about a mighty crew, one that claims so many honest souls and rip poor towns in two. Not a soul alive could sail in peace as the storm roamed the sea. When thunder rose and lightning flared, you knew that you would never be free. As the prideful people stood together against a tyrant's power, the storm descended on them and attempted to devour all their sons and fathers, moms and daughters, till nothing remained. As their plan began to blossom, they heard cries among the rain. Their shouts carried on the wind. The smoke rose from hell within. Their hope taken there and then. The ones who said they'd ensure their safety had left them all for dead. The seeds began to quiver and a chill came in the air. The ship began to shiver, then the clouds began to part, as if the gods above replied they would no longer steal their hearts. A whirlpool summoned by the will of a warrior, a treasure returning to settle her on score. Then down from a blinding white pillar shot giant sword and a bloody mantle by. And their will descended down with the resonating sound. A demon's crew against her band. A group of heroes rose above. They're taking justice into their hands. And all through the night, when the lightning distracts,
Mr. Walker, correct.